Tripwire booby traps can be a real issue for door breachers. Back in 2003, during the Iraq War, the United States learned the hard way that if you're going to breach a door, you have to do your visual checks in case there's some sort of booby traps. Booby traps were such a big deal that in today's day and age, when we were taught how to door breach, we always learned do your visual checks in case there's some sort of booby trap or tripwire that could release a grenade.